flinch at all for coming out with all guns blazing. I'll tell you right now, losses suck. I have plenty of those in my career. Most of them fade from memory, but I never forgot the competitors who injured me in that ring. That is a visceral feeling, and you always want to get even with them.
Well, let's not forget, that was the dawn of the man here in WWE. That broken nose from the right hand of Nia Jax really launched Becky Lynch into superstardom.
But it was really Nia Jax claiming the credit for that launch that set Becky Lynch off on this recent path of vengeance.
And look at Becky now trying to take the fight to Nia Jax, unloading with the right hands. Is Lynch with a big uppercut, and now a kick, and Lynch has Nia Jax stunned.
Peppered Nia Jax with about 50 punches there, but still on her feet.
Bear hug
is the irresistible force.
And Becky Lynch went for the sunset flip, moved out of harm's way, and now Becky Lynch. Oh! Down goes Nia Jax. Is it enough for Lynch to put her away? And a kick out by Nia with authority at one.
This is more like it from Becky Lynch, this hit and move style. This is what she needs more of to topple Nia Jax tonight.
And Nia Jax said that Becky Lynch needs this more than she does, that Becky Lynch needs Nia Jax. Becky perhaps looking for the Bexploder, but Nia Jax just too strong and too big.
I don't think Nia Jax really wanted any part of this matchup. Things have been going really well for Nia Jax of late. This is potentially something that could completely derail.
Oh! Becky Lynch again startling Nia Jax, and now a dropkick drives Jax into the corner. Nia sending Becky up over the apron. And Becky gonna head up top here. Becky top rope, missile drop kick, Nia's down. Lynch into the cover, stacking Nia up in. A kick out by Jackson, too. Lynch and Jackson, a battle here on Monday Night Raw, day one. The cover on Nia Jax, two count.
Yeah, what a powerful kick out it was. I'll tell you this right now. Becky Lynch has been utilizing a range of offense, utilizing the top rope in order to combat the disparity in size here.
Yeah, that sunset flip powerbomb put Becky Lynch in control. And Becky again pulling out all the stops tonight and almost knocking off Nia Jax there.
Yeah, a very intelligent fight it's turned into for Becky Lynch, but once again, Nia Jax just bounces back so quickly.
It takes so much offense, and it takes so much out of you to take Nia Jax down. Becky finds an opening. And now Becky Lynch, there's that baseball slide driving Nia Jax to the barricade.
Well, you get an opportunity, an opening against someone the size of Jax. You better take it, but immediately back on the offense. Oh, no.
Nia looking for the right hand. It broke Becky's nose, and instead she may have broken her hand. Off the ring post, headbutt by Jax.
And maybe needing checking by a
went for the cannon. And Becky rolled out of harm's way.
Things almost ended for good for Becky Lynch there, just in the nick of time, had the wherewithal to get out of the way.
And now Becky, as she wisely at seven, will break the count. Becky, count of nine now. Nia Jax trying to beat the count, and it just does. Becky almost won via count out.
9.99, but she made it back in the ring in time. But for what?
And now Becky top rope. There's the leg drop. Cover on Jax for the win. Jax kicks it too. Becky looks for the disarmer. Trying to lock in the disarmer. The submission move on Nia. Center of the ring. Jax nowhere to go.
That is tight too. Hooked in, but Jax perhaps just too powerful.
Just powers out of it into a pinning combination, forcing Becky Lynch now to roll into a traditional armbar. And Nia Jax still a ways away from the ropes. Becky with the armbar in. Nia Jax trying to turn things around. And powering Becky up. Becky still fighting back. Oh, sit out powerbomb. Cover on Lynch. Becky again kicks out.
Oh, man. traditional moves and holds that work against the rest of the roster simply do not work against Jax when she is capable of a deadlift powerbomb like that, almost putting the man away.
But wait, the thing is, how does Becky keep kicking out? Tremendous guts being shown by Lynch tonight.
Yeah, it may be for nothing at this point. Becky Lynch has barely moved since that powerbomb by Jax. Just like a ragdoll in that ring now.
Now Becky dragged to the corner. Uh-oh. And Nia Jax gonna climb to the second rope, looking for the Annihilator. Becky Lynch gonna meet her there. Look at how Becky drives her shoulders into the back of the knee, the hamstring area of Nia Jax.
Got that second win just in the...
No, from up there. Becky, from the second rope. She's gonna attempt a manhandle slam, but couldn't quite get it.
Yeah, Nia Jax knew what was coming. Has a counter.
And now Nia, high above the ring, Samoan drop. Cover by Jax. Lynch is still in it. Nia thinks that may have been her last gasp effort to put the man away.
Just an intolerable, overwhelming amount of force landing on this Samoan drop. How on earth Becky Lynch kicks out here is beyond me, but there was nothing in that kick out, Cole. Becky Lynch is ripe for the picking.
Nia's just got to get back on the attack. Becky Lynch showing why she's a six-time world champion, a tag champ, an NXT champion, a Royal Rumble winner.
Nia Jax took that kick out personally. And it may be squashing time, Michael Cole.
Becky again. And Nia Jax dumped out to the apron. And Becky now trying to drag Jax back into the ring. And look at Becky go.
Tapped into that unyielding rage that has built up over the past 5 years. That is the only fuel that Becky Lynch has at this point.
And Becky, Nia caught her with a right hand. The right hand that broke the man's nose has struck again.
It landed bang on the point of the jaw this time. Lynch may be out cold.
And now Nia Jax to the second rope with the Annihilator. And this time, Becky Lynch ain't getting up. Win for Nia Jax. Perhaps the biggest win in years for the irresistible force who made a major statement tonight.
Hey, no doubt about it. Nia Jax is legit. Nia Jax is for real.
Becky Lynch was left beaten, battered, bruised, just like 2018. Boom! Oh. The right hand by Nia Jax. Becky Lynch, a bloody mess, as the Annihilator is hit by Jax to pick up the win. Nia.